Hey everyone, so today we're calling from the new pop manga. I just got it today, and we're gonna be starting this page, or this page, but I was going to start, I think, this one. But I'll probably do this one next, because I really like it. But this one is calling out to me. I do have my colors picked out for his pants. I am shockingly and no surprisingly using Black Widows. This is what I'm using. So I hope everyone's having a good day. You'll be seeing us on Saturday. It is Thursday night now. I am on a roll with coloring our videos. I've already filmed 3 other videos tonight. All scheduled to go up tomorrow on Friday, or yesterday on Friday for you. So, yeah. I can't help myself. I need to start paging this book. And ever since I was in the coloring mood, might as well film it. Alright, y'all. Make sure I'm recording. So I hope everyone, excuse me, just having a good weekend, a safe weekend. It is Memorial Day weekend here in the U.S. So I hope you're all having a safe and responsible Memorial Day. Or I should say Memorial Day weekend. There's Memorial Day until Monday. I hope I have plenty of whips by the end of this weekend. And I'm okay with that. So I have this book. I got Mythographic Voyage as well. This CS. And for review, I got this one from Color It. We shall be seeing this one on the 31st. Because that is when it is released. And I've already started a page and Color It. Colorful Music. And depending on my mood tomorrow, I might either sit and finish this, work on the other one more, or I might start one from Mythographic. Honestly, excuse my frankness, I can give two shits about how many whips I have. Anymore. As long as I am coloring and having fun, that is all that matters. A whip can get finished at any pace. I might even start a page from Daydreams because I have a page already bookmarked. Like I said, it's gonna be a colorful and coloring weekend. Excuse me. I'm feeling good tonight. Much better than last time I did a color and chat. I forgot how Camilla and Erica's books don't have much to fuel. Love them. Don't get me wrong, but like, a little bit of juice, please. So, do anyone have? Does anyone have plans this weekend? I have to run to the library on Saturday. Hopefully it's open. This is Memorial Day. I don't know. But I have two books on hold. It says they're open. Normal hours. But I don't know. Other than that, lots of coloring. And we're going to be watching Sonic the Hedgehog 2 on Paramount. And me and my mom are gonna make up peanut butter balls. I probably actually do it tomorrow. Let me fix this pillow, my neck is gonna hurt. Much, much better. Excuse me. Yeah, I've been in a color mood today, so that is what I have been doing. Catching up on some videos. I got a drink. Yes, I catch up on some videos. And coloring. So have any of you picked this book up yet, or are you planning on it? I have personally been dying to get my hands on this book. So as soon as I had the opportunity, I snatched it up. So yeah, other than watching that movie, me and my mom will probably watch, well, tomorrow and Friday we'll watch Drag Race, All Stars 7. And then over the weekend, probably watch some more episodes of Legendary on HBO Max. Which I'm not sure how to feel about this season yet, because I don't like any of the houses in particular yet. Like, I know they're good. Like, some of them are definitely standout. But, like, if you told me pick a favorite, I couldn't. Does that make sense? Like, I'd be able to say, like, oh yeah, they're good. I liked what they did. Are they my favorite? No. And, like, the one house that I thought I would be, like, all gung-ho for, I kind of disappointed them. Which was the House of Labasia. Like, they were good. So, like, for the hype they get, it's like, that's what you're gonna bring? It's like, okay. Yeah, how's that look? Make grabs and colors. I honestly hate these cases. After I use them, I hate this. Let me pause. Because I'm gonna sharp. Okay. Colors, if you're wondering. I can't guess the scene by now. I'll say it after I know the shirt. But until then, if you know the theme, the color scheme, I mean, and theme, leave a comment and say what it is. Yeah, I think this is probably her best. This is Camille Eriko's best pop manga, I think. I thought Creeping Cute was. I think it's this one. But I guess I'll go by taste. Let me get a drink. I really like dragons and mystical stuff, so. If that's not your cup of tea, maybe it's not your favorite or the best. But there will be a full flip girl on my channel if you missed it. It's a silent flip girl. I've learned most people like silent flippers. And most of my flippers will be silent unless, like, the colored one where it's real. Where I have to talk. Well, I don't have to talk, but it'd be, you know, common courtesy to talk about the book, since they sent it to me. She came very fast. They reached out to me on Monday? And it came today? So it arrived a lot quicker than I thought, because my mom woke me up earlier. I usually get if I can get up and going, and like, I need like a half hour grace point for after waking up, for like catching my breath, stuff like that, and getting going. Depending on how bad the pollen coming in is, how my asthma is acting up, you know, stuff like that. It just depends on how long it takes me. But I went to go to Walmart with my dad for one, just to spend time with my dad, and two, to get these books. Because my dad would have picked them up for me. If you say, hey, pop manga, or you say dragons and other magically mystical creatures, she'll come home with pop manga, cute, creepy. You'll be like, oh, that sounds the right one? She doesn't know nothing about, you know, coloring books, or books in general. He doesn't really read or color or anything like that. He might pick up a coloring book, like, if the power is out during a hurricane, and the TV's out, there's no internet. Excuse me. Have little burps. But yeah, you might get a comic book of that. That's it. So he tried his best. He tried his best and his heart is in the right place. That's what counts. Plus, if I'm being honest, I just wanted to get out. Sometimes, you know, I'm a house person, and other times, like, just, like, take me to a grocery store, please. Take me anywhere. Take me for a drive. There. So, did you figure out the theme? It's Cosmo and Wanda. Anyways, I'm gonna end this here because I don't know where my battery power is. I might come on and do more, like do a second part. If the battery is good, I'm not sure. If not, it'll be the end of it tonight. And I'll see you guys in my next video. So I hope you have an amazing weekend, safe Memorial Day weekend, and I will talk to you soon.